This tutorial will show you how to set up and get started using your Seagate Central on a Mac. To begin, connect your unit to your network router, plug in the AC cable, and power on the central unit. Next, from a computer that is also on the same network, point your browser to http://www.seagate.com/central/setup. You will be taken to the Getting Started webpage where you can begin setting up your Seagate Central and your remote access account. To start the setup procedure, first use the green buttons to select the setup for a Mac. The first step is to use the Mac Finder to locate the Seagate Central on your network. Launch your Finder by clicking on the icon at the lower section of your screen. After the Finder has launched, scroll down and find the Shared section. Locate your central unit, then click on the unit's menu entry. This will allow you to view the contents of the drive. Next, double-click on the Public folder. Inside the Public folder, you will see the Internet shortcut to the Manage Seagate Central page. Double-click on the shortcut link to continue. Once you've clicked the shortcut link, the End User License Agreement will display. Read through the agreement, then click on the Accept button to continue. After accepting the End User License Agreement, the Personalize page will display. On this page, you will be providing the information required to access your central unit from a local networked computer and to set up your remote access service. First, enter a username and a password. You will need to use this username and password to log into the central from a computer that is on the same network. You will also be required to enter an email address. The email address you provide will automatically be assigned to your remote access account. You will use your email address and the password to log into your Seagate Central when using the remote access service. After entering the required information in the fields provided, click on the Done button. Once you have clicked the Done button, a confirmation email will be sent to the address you provided. You will need to open the email and click on the confirmation link in order to activate your remote access account. Using this service, you will be able to access your data and play your movies, music, and pictures while away from home. After clicking on the confirmation link, the Getting Started page will display. You will be advised that your Seagate Central is connected and ready to use. The Getting Started page provides a tour of the features of the Central. Once you have taken the feature tour, click the Skip Getting Started button to continue. After you close the Getting Started page, you will be taken to the Seagate Central Assistant main page. From this page, you may do the following things. View your recent activity, view and edit the user accounts you've created, access your social media, select and enable the services you want, and change the settings for your Seagate Central. You may also log into your Seagate Central from a computer that is on the same network. To log into your Seagate Central, first return to the Finder and click on the Central's menu entry. This will display the Central's public share. Next, click on the Connect As button. You will be prompted to enter your username and password. Clear any pre-populated entries from the text fields and enter the username and password you submitted when registering your account. When you have finished, click on the Connect button. You will then be connected to the drive and will be able to access the public and private shares. This concludes the Seagate Central Getting Started tutorial. Please view the rest of the Seagate Central tutorials for more information on using your Seagate product.